Look at how cute you look.
AJ Stunts isn't just doing crazy motorcycle jumps. The 10-year-old is also giving a whole lot of himself to give back to his community. AJ just cut off 14 inches of his hair to make wigs for kids with cancer through Locks of Love. The professional stunt rider has been handling bikes since he was 3, but he also wants to inspire others to help those in need through his new nonprofit, It's About We.
Remember, guys, it's not about me, it's about we.
AJ says he hopes to continue riding and doing good work, and hopefully one day you'll see him on his motorcycle in the movies.